Jimmy!
Babe, that's what you look like. Oh, my gosh. I've only met Natalie, this girl who I saw on Teen Nick that looks a lot like you.
People say that. People say that. But, yeah. You know, like, I think that the whole tri-tails situation.
Yeah, she's not just do ponytails or pigtails.
Not two pigtails.
There's a third.
There were three of them.
It was a tri-tail with a lot of scrunchie going on up
there. Yeah,
that's... And she was very interested in creating a pegacorn. you sent us a list of things that your character likes about 3 weeks ago. that she has a Band-Aid collection? What does that even mean? How did you come up with this character? You just...
Okay, well, on the real, the whole, like, I'm Natalie, I like to create popsicle stick castles by myself sometimes.
Yeah. Sometimes.
That's actually a story from my own childhood.
No.
So, yeah, I have this scar.
Sad.
I have this scar on my leg, and it's a very prominent scar that I've had for probably since I was 10 or 11. And everybody always asks me about it, and they're like, well, that's a pretty significant scar that's lasted a really long time. What's that from? And I end up telling them. And at first, I would tell people, like, it was a normal thing that, you know, when I was 10, I would sit up in my attic and make castles out of popsicle sticks, and I used a super industrial strength hot glue gun, because I was really serious about it.
Oh, no.
Yeah, and so one day, I was really aggressively creating a slide. Do you know what I'm talking about?
This is such a nerdy story. You were creating a slide out of popsicle sticks.
Yeah, because I had these little toy bears that lived in it.
And they needed a little playground.
They needed a slide.
Of course. How are they going to get out of their castle?
Yeah, it needs to be fun for them. And I was creating a slide, and I was just like, glue, 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 glue. And then suddenly I was gluing off the table, and a big glob of just like
hot
glue was just there. And I was like, oh, and your first instinct is to go, oh, I'll just pull that off. And then, you know, you pull off 17 layers of skin with it.
Oh, my God. That is, ew. That is so.
Ew.
Gosh.
So that's how I came up with Natalie. It was a traumatic childhood story.
Well, you sent us a video also of you wearing braces, and you were just improvising as Natalie.
Yeah.
And you said, ew. No, ew.
Ew.
Yeah, that's how she says, ew.
I felt like, I don't know why I got so into this, but I love the ew sketch. I love, like, when Zac Efron came on and was just, like,
a beautiful lady. He's a good-looking lady, yeah. We were so mad at him, yeah. Because I'm clearly not a good-looking lady.
And then Seth Rogen's got, like, the beard. He's like, ow! He's like,
yeah, he wasn't even changing his voice.
No.
He's got a full beard, yeah.
Oh, my God!
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
And basically, I just fell in love with that sketch, and I love seeing when you do it. So I started thinking, what would I ever do if I ever got to do that? And I was like, you know what? I think I want to tap into sort of a different kind of friend that Sarah would have.
Yeah.
I think she needs to be from out of town. I think she needs
to... You thought of so many things.
I got really deep with the character.
But you had braces from SNL when you hosted SNL?
Yeah, the last time I hosted SNL was probably 4 or 5 years ago, and I did this sketch with Kristen Wiig where we were driving and she was my mom and I was an irritated preteen daughter, and they gave me this this kind of like braces retainer, but the teeth came on it.
Yeah,
like the teeth were attached. Whereas I show up today and he gives me this sort of Invisalign with braces attached.
Yeah, just perfect, nice, beautiful braces. Not like the SNL crap.
You guys are so high tech.
This is the Tonight Show. We don't fool around here. You were great on Saturday Night Live, by the way. Would you ever host again?
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Well, I had such an amazing time with it. And I was so proud of how it turned out that I haven't done it since because I just kind of figured
that
was so fun.
No, you can do it again.
But now I feel like enough time might have passed to where I would feel like I could go do it again and just...
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Do it!
Do
you
it?
You should, yeah!
Are you going to get in my face again? Like, you're a lot of pretty little liars.
Pretty little liars.
You're this close to my face.
You're like pretty little liars. I was trying to make you laugh. That's so dumb.